Researchers at OSU working on technology that could be a real game changer for ranchers using virtual fencing for cattle.
Well, News 4's Lauren Daniels has a look at this high-tech upgrade to a traditional career.
That's kind of a historical task of cowboys is to ride the range and check fence and that kind of thing.
But over the years, technology has advanced in all fields, even literal ones. Some of these cattle owned by OSU are outfitted with collars, similar to the ones dogs wear in yards with electric fences, but with a few differences.
There's no wire buried in the ground. There's no physical infrastructure in the pasture. Gets instructions from the base station about where you want the cattle to stay, and then the GPS chip in the collar tracks where the cattle go.
Some of these gals have been wearing their collars for more than a year, but they are smart cookies. We're told it didn't take them very long to get with the program.
When they get too close to a boundary, it has an auditory warning to the cattle, and they learn really quickly that when that collar beeps, they need to turn around and go the other direction. If they don't turn around, it does deliver an electronic stimulus to train them that the audio cue means we don't want you to go in that part of the pasture.
Ranches are able to access their virtual fences via software. It allows them to more easily manage their grazing land than traditional fences that can be expensive to build and hard to move.
Sometimes they're not aesthetically pleasing in certain environments where you would prefer not to have a fence, especially if you want to do intensive management of grazing, you need a lot of fences.
This study is combining the work of the Animal Science Department as well as the Water Resources Center to benefit livestock and the ecosystem.
So that's what excited me about the technology is the ability to implement a lot of these very intensive management practices without all of the infrastructure and labor needed for your conventional practices.
In Stillwater, Lauren Daniels, Oklahoma's News 4.
Pretty cool. Researchers at OSU are working on this with a company based out of California and say their work is just getting started.